The monastery, at last. The only way to the tears through these halls.
Briar, are you sure you're all right? You woke up on your own, but you've hardly uttered the word since. Are you angry about what we discovered?
Of course I'm angry, Lute. But we already knew this sent us to our deaths. To know that we were manipulated from the very beginning. It sets me free somehow. We owe nothing to these people. No obedience, no fealty, nothing. Only retribution. Now, where is that craven weasel? Leighton! Show yourself, you coward!
Sister, please calm down. He was not even there.
We only discovered one part of the truth. I'll wager he knows the rest. How can you be so calm about this? It was your life they took. They did this to you. How can you be calm? How?
If they hadn't, I would have lost you. We are together. I won't be angry about that. But I do want the truth. So you're right. We should find later.
What happened?
The tear above us. It's opened the very fabric of reality. I wonder if the monastery shall wake up.
And I do not wish to find out. Let's get moving. After all we've been through, I'd rather not be buried alive here.
such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for Wraiths.
We must be getting close.
First, the statues throughout High Town. Now this.
The Triads really wanted to stop the Chimeras at their shades. We won't be able to proceed as long as that thing affects me.
Then I will take care of it my way.
Thank you. You did it. That's it, sister.
Let's not waste any more time, then. Not a moment too soon. Whatever happens, Lute, I won't let go of you. It does look like it's enjoying this.
Thank you.
near here somewhere.
Reckless.
more games, no more lies. Spill your guts, or I swear I will.
Briar! What does this mean? Lute, tell your sister to calm down before she does something she regrets.
It will be easier if you just answer our questions. All we want is the truth. Please.
Did you know? Did you know that Dougal warped my memories? That he had me think I killed my own sister?
Our rebirth, Leighton. All this time we have lived a lie.
Secrets, lies. The very lifeblood that runs in the veins of the Order. Blood that stains everyone and everything that it touches.
But why did Dougal forge Briar's memories?
To keep you both on a leash. To manipulate you. That's how he treats his subjects.
You talk like you had no part in all this. You're just an accomplice.
Believe me, my sins are many, but I had no part in your rebirth. I was still climbing up the ranks of the Order at the time.
So what do you know?
Just that Dougal was intrigued at your discovery, your nature, your bond.
So we were just a whim to him? An impulsive fascination?
Who knows what he thought he could accomplish with you, or through you. But then you proved just too fickle, restless. You just weren't worth the effort, so you were discarded.
Failed experiment. Now I can see why we were given this mission.
As for Armina and Jaden, I assume they were just out of luck.
So you think that we were all sent here to die?
With everything that we have discovered so far, I find it hard to deny now. Dougal just needed someone disposable to reclaim Ilden.
But what did you do to earn your place here?
Me? Oh, Lord Dougal wanted to reward my service. It may sound baffling to you, but... The dare! Lute, we are not safe here. There's more to discuss, but this is not the place or time.
How convenient. Just as you were about to reveal your hand.
We will speak again soon, I swear it. And before you go, here is a little something to prove my good faith.
We value the truth more than your trinkets.
You will have both. Now go, and may the three watch over you. Stay true to my word.
I can't leave Briar alone. Sister! Sister! I've got your back now. It wouldn't be of any use, sister. forest, playing beneath the big oak. That was really the last time I felt happy. I can't leave Briar alone.
Does not care that the monastery is crumbling to the ground.
Together.